spin from Rob Wellham. Let's see if he's able to hold on to the lead. Great